Well, we kick off the hunt. I'm sitting in a box blind over a food plot surrounded by a pine thicket. I'm just hoping a hot doe comes in and a good buck's following.
And, you know, he was just not seeing anything until that fatal moment he made eye contact with the fox squirrel.